You know, many of our cases in orthodontics require patients to wear elastics. And I tell our patients that the importance of elastics is kind of how we shimmy the teeth and the bone to get the teeth to fit together right, front to back, side to side, even in a vertical dimension, depending on what we're trying to do. But what a lot of patients and parents don't realize is that when it comes to elastic force and elastic force theory, teeth have to feel that force for 8 to 10 hours before they even begin to move. So I tell kids, once you get those teeth starting to move, you've got to keep that force on them and keep them moving in a positive direction. So that's why we encourage our patients, when we have them start wearing elastics, to wear them 24/7, even while they eat. Because what I have found is that kids will often take their elastics or rubber bands off to eat, and then they forget to put them back on. Or, as my teenagers do, they eat all the time. They snack all the time. And then they're saying, well, I have to take my rubber bands off to eat. And you don't. You can really train yourself to eat with those rubber bands in, and then you never take them out. And often, if you wear the rubber bands exactly the way we ask you to, we tend to see the correction that we need from those rubber bands within a 3 to 6 month period. So oftentimes we'll say treatment may take a year and a half to 2 years. It doesn't mean you'll be wearing elastics for the full year and a half to 2 years if you wear them the way we ask. If you don't wear them the way we ask, then oftentimes we don't get the correction that we need, and you may be wearing them for the full course of treatment. Sometimes, even though patients do wear rubber bands the way we ask them to do, we don't always get the growth correction that we need, because we are treating people with elastic force, and that does affect the teeth and the growth of the skull, the jaws to some degree. But sometimes, due to the large movements that we're trying to do, we may not always get things 100% perfect, but the changes that we do make with it are rather drastic.